Welcome back to Doom 3, Resurrection of Evil. Not kidding on the evil parts either. Oh, security bot, I hope you work. I could really... thank you. I could really use your help at this point. Indiscriminate fire. Oh. Yeah, this is what happens if you use... It looks like on the normal Doom. Without the, flashlight. Yeah, I can see how this would become stressful. The heck is hitting me? Not the thing I should be using. Did he just kill me? I know they can hurt you with their bullets, but did the bot just kill me? I know it was shooting something behind me, but I'm not sure which one killed me. Let's go big. Go big or go home. I don't even know if they're gone half the time. Oh, he died. Well, bot, I hope you're doing a lot better than I am. Medkit, that's what I want. That's what I need. Wow. Yeah. Please don't die, bot. I really need you at this point. Just holding down the shift key. Strafing back and forth. Shooting demons as they come. All about the rate of fire right now. Ooh. Where is it? Yeah. You! I definitely needed you for that whole part. Because otherwise, my... life expectancy would have been cut much shorter than it needed to be. Not that I haven't died a million times up to this point anyway. Airlock, huh? Security is power mount. Never share access ID. No, please do. Please do. It's a long elevator ride. Plasma gun. Back outside. I have to say though, Doom 3 RoE is not a joke. It is not an easy game. Not in my world, at least. Your world, maybe. Maybe you're much better at FPS than I am. I kinda suck at it. Not gonna lie. granted, I play them occasionally. That doesn't mean I can't, you know, absolutely be atrocious at them. Wow, Mr. Grenades, so long since we've met. I will, use you at the first part that doesn't get me horribly murdered immediately. Please don't! Oh, health station. Kinda need that. They don't allow you to fight anything in open rooms anymore, do they? Except for on occasion like the boss. And that's pretty much it. Stuck. Cargo tunnels. I like the sound of that. You know, cargo, storage. Well, no guarantees, lady. Limited amount of time? I'm not good under pressure. Oh, it's a good thing I don't have heart problems. Oh, Hell Knight. Well, there is the thing. That dude right there. So, you're getting this. Probably another one. Just the one? Nope, there's more. And I really don't want to use another one of my things on him. Granted, I probably shouldn't use the first one on him, but hey. Are demons incapable of open doors now? Or do you just forget where I was? I think you forgot where I was. Flipping kidding me. A third Hell Knight in a row? At least they didn't come at the same time. That would have been pretty horrific. But they're just Hell Knights. They're not that bad. They are strong, but they're slow. As long as I don't get in melee distance, I will be fine. Number four. Scared of you than a Hell Knight. Not by much, though. As long as you don't come with, you know, six revenants. That was pretty horrible. Well, you didn't come at the same time, but you're definitely in the same room. Oh, they're above me. Shells. Surprisingly. Yeah, that's not suspicious at all. Sit, boy, sit. that station I don't currently need. Although, most likely, there's ammo. Nope, just the med station. This is the thing, isn't it? I'm shutting off life support. Of all the moronic moves, why the heck would you shut down life support? I mean, really? Oh boy, okay. I'll be right back. Now this could lead to me suffocating to death. And I have to say I'm against that. I mean, I can't think of many other ways to die that are more gruesome than suffocating. I mean, yeah, you could get shot and all these other gory things, but you know, that's done and over with. Suffocating is a long process, and you know, the moments leading to your death, I would imagine, are extremely long and brutal. I mean, knowing that you're going to die. Life support shutdown sequence initiated. All personnel are to evacuate Phobos labs immediately. Follow evacuation procedure 4. Locate your safety supervisor if assistance is needed.
He's probably dead.
Attention, all Phobos personnel. Life support shutdown sequence initiated. All personnel are to evacuate Phobos labs immediately.
Back to Phobos 1. Well, there's going to be a lack of oxygen, which is fantastic.
Marine, come in. Marine, make me ultramarine. Marine, I've just started picking up massive power and energy fluctuations in Delta. I've never seen these types of fluctuations before. This can't be right. It's almost like the entire complex is phasing in and out of some kind of electrical exchange with the conditions.
Phasing in and out? That's all I heard out of the tail end of that mess. Alright. Get my thing back. Don't you guys understand? I have a significant problem and you can't. Oh, I was gonna say you can't get by that box, that's fantastic, but never mind, you got by it. Okay, so the auxiliary power is keeping the life support going a little bit. Oh, PDA is really not the thing I want to read at this time game.
Temperature minus 4 degrees and falling. Auxiliary power critical.
And the airlock's even out. Well, that makes sense. Closing off the airlock, so, yeah.
Life support systems offline. Auxiliary power low. Restore main reactor immediately.
Well, with the computer constantly talking, I can't really listen to that audio log.
Life support systems offline. Auxiliary power low. Restore main reactor immediately.
Yes, yes, I know. Shut up. Oh boy, big guy, big guy, big guy. Holy crap, he just like murdered me. Him before my berserk wears off. Some health. That back.
Restore
Right, which way am I supposed to go? Which way am I supposed to go?
Main reactor offline. Life support systems offline. Auxiliary power low. Restore main reactor.
Med kit. It's good. Med kit. Get this back. Oh, hell no. No. Flippin' no. Okay, I definitely need that. Go back. I think there's some more bodies. More crap is coming in, but I really need this. Okay, one more guy. Back up to full. Out of stamina. I will listen to that PDA first opportunity when the computer is not bothering me. Okay. Med kit. Armor. It's closed.
Caution. Oxygen levels dropping.
Oh yeah, reload. You guys are scary looking. Oh, it's damn it. That was an arch file. So there was a lot of crap waiting for me.
I've just started picking up massive power and energy fluctuations.
Come on. Again, I will read it first opportunity. But with the computer constantly badgering on about the air, the life support coming out, I'll just leave it there to remind myself that I need to do it. Where am I going? Oh. No, 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 no. Come here. Trying to use you to get up here.
Oxygen at dangerous levels. Temperature minus 10 degrees and falling. Auxiliary power critical.
Figures. All that.
Caution.
For nothing. Alright, so I got another one of those guys. Well, I got a few of those guys. Don't know what they're called. Doesn't matter. Because he's dead! Come on. I has present.
Caution. Auxiliary power low.
All right. Got a bunch of Zeds. I don't know if I need a gun this big for these guys, but I'm not risking it. Oh yeah, I'm immune to that. I keep forgetting about the invulnerability. Oh, it's not reloaded. And I missed! That's it for those. That is up. I need to get a body.
Restore main reactor.
Yes, 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 computer, I know! But I was sent to shut the damn thing off. Hence, the sense of urgency. No. Oh, one shotgun blast kills an archvile? You're walking around with zero rounds in your shotgun. Is that all of them? I need you, buddy. Not in the way you thought I would need you, but I definitely do need you. Alright. Health that I don't need since I'm abusing the hell out of the artifact. And let's face it, that's a good idea. Do 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 do. Armor I don't need and locked door. So, I basically came up there for giggles? Oh, I'm full on rockets. Not that I've wanted to use the damn things. I'm expecting archviles. Is that it? Definitely not. Who needs skill? Oh, that refilled? Because I know I used it. You gotta be joking. Still no Bilfiga either. Can't fit, that's a good thing. Can't say I'm against that. I don't want to use the soul charge, that's the thing too. Considering the point that I am at. Now, that's running. There is no life support, but doesn't seem to be bothering me at the moment. Which is a good thing. Hopefully Delta Labs works. Hopefully I can find one more dude. I should use rockets. Well, much better for the hide around the corner tactic. One more dude. Come on, game. One more dude. I couldn't have eaten them all. Then again, I could have, and I'm just wasting time. Okay, there is one more dude. The guy I was going to eat go away. He did, didn't he? Main reactor offline. Life support systems offline. He shot him. Oh, all this health. There's that. Oh, thank goodness.
Oxygen at dangerous levels. Temperature minus 4 degrees and falling. Auxiliary power critical. Proceed to nearest life station.
So yeah, off to Delta. With my near zero stamina. Now, take care of that screen. I hate that screen! Okay, so everything in this level should be dead. I hope. Oh, shells. I'm leaving. I need these. Since I've finally gained an appreciation for the super shotgun in this. Oh no, I haven't selected destination yet.
Pad 1 selected.
Goodbye, health station. I wish I could take you with me. Back to Delta. Unknown. I see a Buffica cell. Bullshit to my death. No, that's a little excessive. Let's save that for later. Things full, and this is very familiar territory. However, those things were not there the first time through with Doom Guy, but the last one. So lots of plasma, lots of shells that I just wasted, and oh.
System shut down.
Yeah, you were broke the previous time, weren't you?
Binary system.
Since I'm pretty much guaranteed to take that. Oh, you're just regular zombies. Aren't those the ones we saw in Hell? In the previous game? Shotgun reload. Wow, is the glass out on that door? Yeah, it is most definitely out. You guys sound like archfiends. You're not, quite clearly, but you sound like them. Oh, I don't even need it, figures. Well, Doom Guy, number two, possibly, I still don't even know. It's not important. What the heck is with that? Didn't I fight an the Revenant here? Oh, I don't even need to use that. That's fantastic. Didn't I fight a Revenant there the first time through as well? I'd have to go back and check, of course. There we go. Using human souls. I gotta stop relying on the thing to so much too. Actually, there was health. Can I go back and get the health, please? It's kind of a good idea. Boy. I am just laughing it up here. No idea what that's about. The heck? Oh, this is where in the original, I picked up William Banks' PDA. Vagary? Vagary? No, that's the first boss in Doom 3. That's a Vulgar. Glad to see this place hasn't changed too much. They probably didn't even clean the damn thing up. Oh, I had a guy there. I could have used you. Yeah, changing the face of Mars, all right. Oh. No! Ooh, don't want to use my thing, don't want to use my thing, do not want to use. Oh, well, I could have recharged it right here. Crap! Oh, look at that! 34 minutes! I didn't even realize that. Yeah, I hear exactly what I thought I heard. You guys don't show up much in Doom. That's not the gun that you want for that situation. Why did I decide to continue? Because I'm a masochist, in case you haven't noticed. Yeah, tick. Alright. Oh yeah, I got teleported here, didn't I? Okay, so I'm going this way. I guess. I don't know, maybe. That's enough Doom 3, BFG, R.o.E, happy fun time with all the stuff. I think I'm done for a while. Whew. I don't know, maybe you think I'm overdoing it with the whole stress thing, but I've recorded the last bunch of parts in a row, and, you know, things like all those revenants and that pinky showing up together, all that other stuff, it just adds on and on and on. But next time I'll be a lot calmer, and yeah. Until next time.